G'day. It's a cockroach whisperer here. Just a short message, an informative heads up, if you will, to all the people who are having problems that a pest controller or a can of spray won't fix. Now, you might not know this, but all insects, mammals and animals can be communicated with, and they have the same emotional, well, maybe more acute and intelligence than us humans. Actually, I believe that they're a hell of a lot smarter. So like your dog, you can have a friendly chat, usually over a cuppa, and you can get the point across. Now, I grabbed a leader about 2 weeks ago, one of those big bastards, those big Sydney cockroaches. And I told him what time it was. He went back with the mail, told his crew they were out in a week. They're all gone, not one to be seen, and I've checked everywhere, and if the cockroach whisperer can't find them, then nobody can. But the problems I now have are these insubordinate, persistent little bastards. Streetwise and tough, you know the ones. The ones that sit on your toothbrush in the morning. Or they'll, look, they can come out of anywhere. I've got one coming out of my ear the other morning. That's when I said enough. So, they come to my suburb. They come from all the baddest clubs and pubs in Sydney because they're not known around this area. But my mate up the road, he supplies lights and sound to clubs. Some of the baddest clubs in Sydney, King's Cross, everywhere. So they come in, and they come in here thinking they can get a nice little home. Because the cockroach whisperer, you'll leave them alone. But my kids are coming up, and I've warned them, they don't like them. Now I've had to bring all sorts of spiders in here as well. And I'll be buggered if I'm letting any spider bite my kids, or any cockroaches climb into their jocks. So, what I've done is I've had a little word to him. I caught the big one, and he was only a little fella. They're not as smart as these other big bastards. And I had a word, they just laughing at me. I don't believe they think I exaggerate, silly buggers. I've been 2 weeks into this seek and destroy mission. Let's go and see if we can find some. Now, I've set up some traps. Left a hell of a mess in the kitchen just to see if I could find them. Now they're sneaky buggers. They know what I'm all about. Let's see if we can just shake a couple up. Well, there's a little one. He's just a baby. But babies will grow into big ones. So you have to go. See if any of these bastards are in my plate. I tell you what, this could take a while. So what I'm gonna do is I'll go and capture one now and I'll bring him back. And you'll see for yourself what an insubordinate little shit he really is. You can listen in and you'll hear it for yourself. You'll know that the cockroach whisperer, he means business.